Hi, Kathleen Kelly here with Jake, our DIY guy. Jake, tell me how to control my fluorescent and LED light fixtures using my Z-Wave and existing wiring.
Sure, Kathleen. For control of hardwired fluorescent, LED, halogen, incandescent, and xenon light fixtures, you would need to install the GE Z-Wave on and off switch. You can even use this switch to turn ceiling fans on and off. This easy-to-install solution uses existing wiring for a hassle-free installation. It also features an LED indicator, so you can easily find it in a dark room. To install and set up using your Z-Wave Advanced Remote, make sure the power is off at the breaker box. Test to ensure the power is off. After carefully removing your existing switch, connect the green or bare copper wire to the ground terminal. Then connect the black wire that goes to the light to the terminal marked load. Connect the black wire that comes from the electrical service to the terminal marked line. After that, simply connect the white wire to the neutral terminal. Mount your Z-Wave switch into the switch box with the provided hardware, and reinstall the wall plate and restore the power. To install and set up using your Z-Wave Advanced Remote, press and hold Setup on your Z-Wave Advanced Remote until the screen shows LGHT Setup. Then press and release the OK button, and the screen will display Add. Press OK once again, and the screen should display To Network. Press OK again, and the screen reads Setup Waiting. Press the button on the Z-Wave device so that it communicates with the remote. The screen will display Success to indicate that the device has been successfully added and can now be added to groups and/or scenes. And now you're all done.
Jake, it really sounds like the Z-Wave on-off switch offers complete control of my overhead fluorescent lighting without any construction hassles.
And best of all, Kathleen, it's something you can install yourself.
For more information on how to set up your Z-Wave on-off switch, please refer to your easy-to-follow instruction manual included with your product.